Yo, what's going on with your Brooklyn Techs downtown outside Barclays Center? You see the clock. And I'm wondering why it's so cold. And then I look around and I see why it all makes sense. All right, let me get across the street, man. They go to Barclays Center for you, man. You did. And today, the Nets will bounce back. That's my prediction in the game. The Nets bouncing back after taking a couple of beatings to the Cavaliers. Now they play the Heat. I don't think the same happens now. All right, it's very interesting, though, the two LeBron teams. Kyrie, what are you going to do today? Can you make it three games back-to-back, 30 points? That'll be interesting. We're going to see. I'm going to run up and talk to Jay real quick. I ain't trying to promote them, no, but you know how it be in the club. All right, man. Brooklyn Techs out of here, you know what I mean? Jerk. All right, one.